And so with a whole family team on hand and a £60,000 budget, he hoped he could get it turned into his new home in just 6 months.